Ladies and gentlemen, this match, one fall with a 10-minute time limit. Introducing first, from Hoboken, New Jersey, weighing 235 pounds, Mario Mancini. His opponent, from Tennessee, weighing 267 pounds, Dr.D, David Schultz.
The World Wrestling Federation continues with the superstars, the great ones in the world of professional wrestling. Hi again, everybody. This is Jack Reynolds at ringside along with Angelo Mosca. Angelo, I know that he is not one of your favorites. Dr.
Sure,
D, David
that
Schultz.
Was unnecessary. I'm not sure if that D is for devious or dumb.
Well, supposedly it stands for Dr. Death.
I'm impressed.
David Schultz going against Mario Mancini. Power slam. Try for a press early. Two, and he picked him up.
I don't know. Devious is more like a Dr. Devious.
Listen to him taunting his opponent, talking to his opponent. The young man obviously is stunned.
I don't know why he doesn't go ahead and pin him.
Into the turnbuckle. Mancini.
Very deliberate in everything he does.
Loves to punish his opponents. Loves to, as much punishment as he can possibly dish out, that's what he's going to go for. Caught him with a hook line, clothesline right there. Hooked him real good. Listen to Dr. D. David Schultz hollering, looking over at us and hollering, is this the best you've got?
I don't understand what he means by is this the best you got, but he better take matters of his hand right there.
Out of the ring, Mancini. Cashman, your referee right now, warning Dr. D about his tactics. Mancini trying to get back in right now with a little assistance from Dr. D. Another power slam.
Oh.
Dr. D going up on top right now. There he comes.
Oh.
Looks like he caught him in the sternum area that time with the
painful.
The elbow.
Yeah, you see him grab his chest.
There he is. Dr. D, David Schultz. And here is the official decision.
The winner of the match, Dr. D. David Schultz.
He didn't waste any time this week on the World Wrestling Federation.
He is a vicious man.
Look at this. He's going back up again. He's going back up again.
The referee's warning him.
That's enough. What's he want to do? All right, he's going out right now. There he is, Dr. D, David Schultz. All right, let's pick up the replay once again as Dr. D, David Schultz, going up on top. He's going to come off right now. Watch the elbow. There he goes.
He is
loading
agile.
Up. There he goes, loading
that.
Up. Oh. Caught him into the sternum area. Mancini pulverized in this match against Dr. D, David Schultz. Cashman with a three count, and that's it.
He
that's all she wrote.
He did dish out some punishment there, I'll tell you that, Jack.
Well, I'll tell you, right now, I would love to be in Hawaii, huh? Under the blue skies and sunshine. So